sehr gut möglich. Das hier sieht aus wie... Ja, das ist die Scheiße hier. Das ist bestimmt die Kanalisation. Ich habe kein gutes Gefühl dabei weiterzumachen. Ja! Alter! Sind das hier zielsuchende Raketen oder was? Das ist gerade viel zu imper. Das hört, ich auch. Das sind Quick Saves. Das ist mal lieber so. Ja.
Warning. Flow control system failure. Toxins identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
Ja. Hier ist wieder. Ist alles im Zeug.
Warning. Flow control system failed. Toxins identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
Oh Gott!
Warning. Control system failure. Toxins identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
Ammo bringt mir null. Achso, das ist so ein fettes Explosion. Okay. So, sind wir wieder vorwärts, kann auch Quicksave wieder anlegen. Oh, ja. Ist klar.
This is the audio log of Nicholas Edgeway, member of UAC Mars Hazmat Response Team, dated October 1st, 2145. We have concluded that the Martian atmosphere is wreaking havoc on the exhaust valve seals in the standard number 5 disposal grabs. Engineers cannot explain the...
Das ist Russisch, ich verstehe kein Wort, was der von mir will. Videodisc. Stand der George W. Bush? William Banks. Von Bill Banks. Was?
Ja. Welcome to the UAC Maintenance Department. Hallo. This video will provide you with the necessary tools and information to do your job efficiently and safely. A safe worker is a happy worker, and your safety is our number one priority in UAC. Observe all signs and follow all procedures to keep you and your co-workers out of harm's way. Cleanup is one of the most important aspects of what we do in maintenance. This phase of our job keeps everyone safe. And research has shown that working in a clean and toxic-free environment has a positive benefit on overall productivity.
Yeah.
Power generation on Mars produces two byproducts, steam and green goo. We vent the steam all over the base, through vents, floor grates, cleverly placed pipes, and pretty much any place else. The goo is a result of the MFS process reacting with core elements in the Martian soil. It is not radioactive, but it is quite toxic. Remove all toxic spills at once. Hazmat suits are the best way to protect yourself when a spill occurs. And if you happen to come in contact with the goo, report immediately to a medical station for a scrub down. After a few days in confinement, you should be ready to report back to work. Report any rule violations to your immediate supervisor. And don't forget to read your employee handbook for additional rules and information.
Ja. Nur ein sauberer Arbeiter ist ein glücklicher Arbeiter. Ich habe keine Nails mehr.
Station shut down.
Ein Schreck. Dreh ich durch. Aus. Große dicke Tür. Oh Gott, was ist das denn? Spinn. Diese Quicksave erfolgt sobald du durch.
Was ist denn hier? Krummlaufen Mauspad von was weiß ich was.